Hello. In the clash of pi, the ranking of our school, Sri Shikshatan School, is first in the eastern region and 15th all over India. And we're extremely delighted by the same. If I'm being asked what is the secret of our school success, I would say it's perseverance and teamwork. Teamwork from our students, teachers, and support of the parents. Perseverance because they kept on trying. They kept on participating, and hence the result. What would be my advice to educators and students? Well, to the educators, I would like to say, keep on motivating your children to participate in these kind of competitions. Keep on helping them out, because it's only the educators who show the path to success. To the students, I would like to tell them, there's no harm in participating in such competitions. Practice makes one perfect, and Clash of Pi happens to be one such practice only. The third question which is there, do I believe that technology can transform students' learning outcome in a positive way? Definitely. 100% in fact, rather I would like to say. Because technology is here to stay. We cannot do away with technology. And since we know it's here to stay, why not make ample use of it? In fact, technology rather helps. And today, in today's world, the world has become just a small global village. Whether you're working here or you're working abroad, whether you want a job here or job abroad, or whether you want to study here or you want to study abroad. If you want to actually work and be a global citizen, it's very important that you adapt to technology.